You shut up right now.
Hey, are you ready for this?
Yes, coach.
You played at least 1,000 games now. Just think of it as another regular game, alright? Now, the objective of the game is to protect the king. And the bishop always decided, and you know the pawn and everything, alright?
Coach, this is something I gotta do by myself.
Alright.
I think they're calling my name now. Is there anything else you gotta say?
Good luck.
Thanks a lot for everything.
Wait. First, taking how I look like this a couple weeks ago. So tell me how this became to that. And more importantly, tell me how this came to love chess. Well, not to be cliche, but it all started with the first move. Me and my cousin Delmen. I've been living under his roof since I first got on my own 2 feet. He's been somewhat of a role model.
You've been keeping me waiting 15 minutes out here.
Bad, yo, I slept in. You want some of this?
Nah, dog. You want some of this?
Nah, yo, aren't you driving, fam? Give me that.
Alright, dog, this is gold.
Yeah. Yo, not about it. I'll see you at school.
Alright, dog. Yo, if you need help on your first day, just hit me up.
Welcome to hell, or other people like to call it, Mary Ward Catholic Secondary School. Speaking of hell, you don't even want me to start with who the devil is. Actually, I lied. That was my first day, so I don't really know what's popping. But I hear about this one teacher, though. Tall, white, blonde, English department.
Can I do that?
Last name rhymes with Pacalpine. Can't play basketball, but he thingy Jordan.
Miss Weathers.
Anyways, hitting up TA right now. But if I remember right, I wasn't about dealing with the sh that day.
Good morning, Mr. Medina. Any reason why you're late today? Or out of uniform? And you don't have your agenda done. Come on, you know, like, you need to get this stuff done, right? Where are you going?
I used to believe that when having a day, all you need to do is hit a big fat.
Yo, pussy. You got long Anissa?
There's a lot of shit out there, but it don't faze me. These niggas ain't got shit on me. Like, whose boy is this? Don't touch me. You're a joke. I'm having a harder time now. The guy from the chess mask is playing me like a bitch. But you know what? As you move on, you are going to encounter more and more shit in your life. That's how we evolve. That's how we grow.
Bro, watch it.
Yo, who do you think you are, bro?
Oh,
hey guys, it's Mr. Campos. Welcome back to Chess Club.
Hey, sir!
Hey, Franny. Who did you bring today?
Hey, sir! I brought my friend Patar!
Dude. Hey, Patar. Alright, so the objective of the game is to protect the king. You guys aren't doing that properly. You're leaving it open. Pawns are the ones that are supposed to be sacrificed, alright? See? It's front line for a reason. Hey, welcome to Chess Club. You want to join for me? I mean, like, you don't have to play at all. You just need to learn to play. It's good to play. You learn a lot. Come on. Like, there's a chess board, you know. Might as well play.
So here's my coach. His name is Mr. Campos. He's a teacher at my school, but what makes him special is that he doesn't judge a book by its cover. And he keeps believing in people, no matter what. And by the way, he's easy to beat in chess.
Wow. Who taught you this?
It actually nice, man. I can't believe you.
Well, lunch is over. I guess I'll see you tomorrow. I'm gonna come back tomorrow, I'll teach you a few things. Or you teach me. I don't know. Take care.
I was 2 years old when it all happened. I don't really remember much, being a baby and all, but I remember the warmth of a touch. I feel so alone. I miss you, Ma. I hope you're doing good up there.
Yo, dog, you bought it tonight? Yo, dog. Hey, yo, dog.
Yeah, whatever, bro.
Hey, yo, look. Your mom was a good person and all, but like, you f*** with us now. Can't keep providing for you like this, dog.
So, what do you want me to do? Get a job?
That's a joke. We got other ways of making money out here.
What do you mean, bro?
Alright, let me tell you a little something.
Sean, look at me, look at me.
So my boy told me about these two kids on vacation. So while they're out, we're gonna be raiding their crib.
Yo, dog, you late? You ain't got a mask? And you don't got a bag.
Nah, just shut up. Let's get this over with, bro.
I know what you're doing?
Yeah, doing.
So, are you about it?
Not gonna lie, I had a fun night with my cousin.
Alright, wait, yo, let me check this room real quick. I'll meet you outside on the spot, alright?
Alright,
see you.
And here's where Delmen f***ed up.
Hey, dog, we're gonna cut!
Alright. Yo, dog, how you tell me to hurry up?
Job well done, my son. Let's see what you got.
What you get?
Check it out. Huh?
You gotta be f***ing kidding me.
Yo, let's just get caught, man.
Yo, let me f***.
Why? Dog, it's my
yo, I think I hear you. Just cut.
Just go down.
Yo.
Hey, yo, Kuya. Wagwan.
I found him.
Oh, yeah? What bitch did it?
It was this bitch from your school.
Yeah, eh? Let's show him Wagwan.
Alright, bless.
your boy?
It's my brother.
Yeah? So why y'all out here? Y'all need a light?
Nah, I'm good. Just came from vacation. I'm nice.
How's your vacation? It's blessed, all right?
It's blessed. Because I got home. I got robbed.
Oh, sh**. Well, I hope you find that that did it.
Yo, did you have my house last week?
Aw, sh**.
Are you Kenneth Modina?
Yeah.
My mind couldn't believe what my eyes were seeing. I didn't know what to do. This all happened before, but the last time it happened, I was just 2 years old. I didn't know any better. Now I do. And I know, this hurts. It kept hurting for weeks to come. I was so bummy for so long. Actually, now that I think about it, how did I even get out of that? It still hurts. Oh yeah, Mr. Campos. He caught me in the hall that one time, played a couple rounds, talked it out. I think that was the first time I ever cried. He really came through, but I still wasn't ready to move on until I found it.
Dear Kenneth, I hope your ass will never have to read this letter. But then I should say, you're blessed enough to read this letter. So I probably got it alone. Cause you reading this, probably means some went down, and I'm dead. But you know, it happens. Probably deserve this, to be honest. But enough about me, this is about you. I've been meaning to apologize for all the put you through. I wrote this right after our first mission. I've been going through some rough times myself. I wanted someone to relate to, you know? But now I've come to realize that ain't right. What I've been doing lately is straight up fucked. I can't keep doing shit like this. And you can't be doing shit like this either. I know I've been a bad influence, but stay true to yourself, fam. If you wanna play chess, play chess. If you wanna eat ass, eat ass. All I know is I'm doing me. The right me. And you should too. No more bullshit because of whatever the hell we was thinking. I don't know if it was the fact we broke. Because your mama died, because I just gave up on life. I've been changing a lot lately, but I'm planning on doing shit straight. But it might be too late for that, huh? This shit has its consequences. I mean, look at me now. R.I.P. to Delmen. That's the reason you gotta stay true. You gotta keep living. Make the best of your life. And I ain't talking about money, getting a job, robbing niggas. Whatever you thinking. I'm talking time. Time is free, but it's priceless. You can't own it, but you can use it. You can't keep it, but you can spend it. And once you lost it, you can never get it back. So use it well, ball out, and no regrets. And no matter what, you gotta remember the good times and stay the way you are right now. I respect that. And because I respect you, don't go looking for whoever caught me. That's what got us into this mess. And even if you do find them, walk away and look back to remember the shit. Don't stress over it, but just remember. Cause the only thing harder than walking away is not looking back. I'm tired of being mad, aren't you? Don't worry that shit. Anyways, time's up. I'm out. Hit me up when you're in my hood. Peace. Love, Delmen.
So now we're back here. Those words got me ready to face the world. I'm not saying I'm ready to take on a fight or anything, just ready enough to show my face, stay true to who I am, and show everyone I'm the n**** you can't f*** with, especially when it comes to the boy. Anyways, we're nearing the end of my story. You've seen my life, you've seen behind all my moves, but what you haven't seen is what all I went through taught me. It's been a good game. Too many ups and downs. I think it's time to end it.
Checkmate.
You see, Ma? Delmen, I beat him.
Hey, sir, I brought my friend Patar.
Dude, you shut up right now.